Look, I don't have anything against religion.
Since when?
Yeah, you're right, I do. You want to know what's wrong with religion?
No.
Religion is supposed to be about people being nice to each other, but frankly, I don't see a lot of that. You know what I do see is I see a lot of people using the good book to say that they're morally superior. I see people building TV stations to bilk grandma out of her pension checks all in the name of God. You know, how about all those God-fearing people who are killing other God-fearing people because they don't fear God the same way?